Hi there and welcome to another edition of Airgun Hunter UK. So I've got something really special for you this time, guys. Everyone's heard the tool stories. I was out shooting last night, I shot a rabbit, fox come in and took it, badger come in and took it. We've all heard the stories. Personally, I've never seen a video of it. I've heard a story, you hear about it happening to people, never seen any decent footage about it. So this is an Airgun Hunter UK special for you guys because it happened to me last night. Saw the rabbit out at 36 yards. It was in light cover. Took the shot on it. It wasn't the best shot, if I'm honest with you. I took six rabbits before that, all perfect. It would just happen to be the one where the footage is just amazing. You're gonna love this, that the shot placement wasn't perfect. So you'll see it is ever so slightly edited, as in the first shot hits, it hits the head, it hits a little bit forward and a little bit high. The rabbit's going to die, but it doesn't die instantly. So I edit about 15 seconds out of it, basically. And then you'll see what happens next. Seriously, guys, stay tuned. It's amazing. I must have watched this footage easily 50 times this morning. Honestly, can you believe that just happened? I told you it was special. I've never seen anything like that in my life and probably never will again. Absolutely made up with it. I hope you enjoyed it as much as I do. I'm going to put it on again now in slow motion. Just slow it down a little bit so you can see it again. Just honestly, absolutely made up with it.